Okay, we just finished here the race, the Wallace Caldwell, and we have here John Madden with us. John Madden is a TT specialist, Irish champion in that, also a veteran champion, also the 100-mile time trial record holder. And tell me a bit more what else you do, because it's too much to say in one sentence.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty much a time trial specialist, and I hold the Irish record for 10, 25, 50, and 100 miles at veteran level. And I also broke a place-to-place record from Derry to Belfast last year, which was a record that was held for 50 years, and it was held by Maurice Foster previously. So they were my targets. I also wanted to go under 50 minutes last year because I'm 50 years of age now. So I did a 49.41 for 25, which was a big target. And I also was delighted to go 19.17 for 10 last year. So I'm actually doing PBs at 50 years of age, which is something that hopefully will give the younger guys a bit of hope that they can still keep going fast at this age.
And what? How do you compare that now with your road racing? Because that's a whole other kettle of fish, as they would call it.
Yeah, well, I think I got top 10 today, and I think I was first vet. But I only do local road races now. This is near to where I live. And I'll also do the Red Hand race here because it's local. I just enjoy road racing because you get a great buzz cycling with other people. Although the accelerations from these young guys up the Springwell climb today, the accelerations just broke the... I was in the break at that stage, and that broke it up. And then we came back together for the finish and got up in the gallop. So I was happy with top 10 and first vet, but it certainly takes its toll. I don't do stage racing anymore as well. I think the recovery is difficult for a guy of my age to recover day after day. So I just do the one-day classics. I love the Wallace Caldwell because it's a big, long 77-mile circuit. It's near where I live, and it's just really for old time's sake, Danny. That's to be honest.
Is there anything this year that you still want to do and still want to win? Because there's not many things you didn't win, you know. So.
Yeah, well, I've decided with my coach, Stephen Gallagher, to try something new, Danny. So I'm actually taking up the track, and I'm hoping to do the hour record on the 4th of October in Manchester at the World Track Championships. So that's a major goal this year, and I'll be hoping to get a Masters Irish record at the very least. And just for myself, just see what I can do for the hour. It seems to be the thing to do at the moment, Danny, so I'll give it a go.
Okay, thank you very much, John. I've talked to us. The time limit here is nearly there. So great to see you again. Great to see you in good form. And great to see that the young lads still have hard work of getting over here. Thank you very much, John.
Thanks very much, Danny. Thank you very much. Within 3 minutes.